Nah, like, they didn't mean to kill her or anything, yeah, but it's just like, it was by accident, innit?
It completely makes sense, you know, the fact that there's nothing for you to do, that if you're gonna dress right, if you get the right trainers and stuff, you need money.
If I was to come round here and I look at this area, yeah, and my mum says she's moving round here, if my mum says she's moving, I'll look at this area and I think, No, I'm not moving around here. For one, get me. For one, yeah, like, you know, look at it. Looks trashed, yeah. Oh, get me. It looks messed up, yeah.
Ends,
no, it's not even that bad. No, it looks messy, yeah. And it looks like a ghetto area where quite a lot of bad things has happened.
Or, the Bronx
will happen.
Up,
like, for instance, yeah. It could be 9 o'clock, yeah. Like at Navy Dock. You could be walking down here. We could see like a little. If you see someone in one of these alleyways, moving next to you, someone's jumped out with a knife and you're dead on the floor.
Think about it. Look how big this block is, yeah? It's not like someone's gonna walk up here every time daily, yeah? Like, you might be dead there, yeah? More people might live down there, more people might live up here, but they're not always gonna walk past and see you, so you might just be left there to die.
If you take a good look how many shut off houses there is. That's boarded off. Take a look.
Yeah.
Can you see how many houses there is? You can just tell by that it's not a very good estate. You know what I'm saying?
If you're not allowed to work, if you can't get a job, then where are you going to get the money from? Because you can't go around looking like anything. You need to look like something.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. So that's how people get past really.
A lot of people, they take the easy option and they go robbing and stuff. Because that's the only way to get the money.
At the end of the day, yeah. If you don't have the money here to dress, look smart, that is the first sign of get bullied. And when you get bullied here, what would you rather?
Especially children.
I can see a lot of children out there, yeah. They would rather go steal money and get all the up-to-date trainings and clothes, yeah, rather than being bullied.
So you have to be dressed right, otherwise you get bullied.
Yeah.